my friend Mondo tells me, Gabriel, you know what? Felipe is always messing with us. Why don't you mess with him? I go, what should I do? He goes, why don't you crank call him? I go, dude, that's a good idea. Like a little kid, right? I picked up the phone. I was like,
of a lot of noise coming from your room. Do you think you could please keep the noise down?
Oh, I'm sorry, fool. I didn't know it was making noise.
Thank you, sir. Please keep it down.
Okay. 10 minutes later, called him back. Hello?
Hello, sir? Hi, front desk again. Listen, obviously you did not understand what I said earlier about the noise. You need to keep the noise down.
But I'm not making...
Sir, listen! You either keep down the noise or we're gonna call the authorities.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
And before I hung up the phone, I said this.
Damn Mexicans.
He was mad.